Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. This is Rick Gal. We are jumping back into Lufia 2. The world is our oyster. And by that I mean we can go to like 4 more places. So we're gonna go ahead and start cruising around the ocean as I try to remember where things are and probably fail to do so. First thing we're looking for is... Let's see, that's Narcissus. Okay, we've been there. So we're looking for a crescent-shaped island, which is where we will find Darby, the second-to-last capsule monster we're gonna get. That was a lot of gold. Also, I'm slightly disappointed that those are labeled as unicorns when they are clearly narwhals. Yeah, we're getting a lot of gold here. Let's see, this is... Aileen? We've been here before? I think we've been here before. Yep. We've been here before. I try to remember if there's like a... Yeah, I'm not sure if there's a map. I don't think there is a map, at least. Find the next landmark we can. Thank you. actually... Oh, hey, we got another charm fruit. I think this is... Yeah, this is Elsid. I said I was gonna stop by here during this run, or during this video. Okay. I couldn't remember if Tia showed back up there or not, so I was gonna check. Okay. So we want to go east from here. Which I don't think we can get to this island yet, because it has... I believe that's one of the ones you need the airship for, or you need a special way to get to. Might be the submarine. We do not actually have access to everything, despite having the boat and access to the ocean, finally. On a good note, the ocean seems to be full of things that give us money. Which we need to minimize how much we need to grind in the casino, and also for the sake of finishing our capsule monster project. That's the Shrine of Vengeance. Shrine of Vengeance should be... This must be Barnan? Back here for the grand tour later, but for now, we're good. We still need to hit up Portravia. Okay. So, just west of here should be where we're actually been trying to go this whole time. Stylized maps.
Okay.
an actual map instead of a weird stylized one. Our gold count just went sky high, which is nice. That's burning. There we go. Darby. Darby starts out as a weird little vine swamp thing dude. He's actually one of the best ones in the game, though. Okay, so I'm actually gonna check real quick on my warp count. So I've been to Derail, Dankirk, Relio, Barnum. Just trying to get as many, basically all the places we're going to be having to go soon, I just want to get warps set out to, so that we don't have to worry about it. Sun's defense is really good, her HP still sucks. For some reason, I'm feeling slightly stingy with Lexus. Have I been to Barum? This should be treble. This first, because I just need to check what the stuff is. Am I out of long knives? Darby's phase 2 is a werewolf. Which is where he starts getting good. He hits really, really hard, but his big thing is that at his higher evolutions, he actually gets a really powerful instant death effect. And hits really hard on top of that. Third tier is his imp form. Darby up to 4 here. Of fourth one is Black Dragon or Demon Big Imp. Whatever. You can see there, his attack power is very high. His intelligence rating is fairly high. He's fairly good overall. He's not super fast. He's not super strong as magic. His guts is not actually very good. But yeah. We'll feed Fumi a couple war rapiers here while we've got him. We've got the chance. Okay. I'm trying to remember how all this stuff here works. So this guy can get us coins. And then we've got this stuff here, namely the Dragon Blade and the Jewel Sonar. So coins are 10 to 1 for gold. So right now we can afford okay, so that would be 5 million coins. Or 5 million gold to get 500,000 coins. Which is not happening. Also, you can get selling a bunny girl outfit. For some reason. Okay. So 20,000. So the Jewel Sonar is basically our Dragon Radar. Once we get the last Dragon Egg, we can cash that back in. You get the VIP card. I know that's where you get the good stuff. Or where the good games are. Let's go ahead and try this. I'm just gonna go through and play some of the games here. Let's see, flower slot. Let's try regular slots here. I'm just gonna do a couple plays. I'm not expecting it to go super well or anything. Considering how many we need to get the dragon sword, I'm not actually expecting to get it. This one only plays 5 coins at a time. So even when we're getting good payouts, we're not getting good payouts. I mean, yeah. Okay, we'll play Action Bingo. I don't understand what I'm doing. Ha. I think I get that more now, but yeah, we'll just go ahead and do, wait, what? This one then must be the, so this is 10 coins. So this one is a 10 times, or is supposed to be 10 times the bet. Expecting this to go well. I'll just sit here for a little bit. I mean, it's basically if we get sevens, bars, or any of those, we're making slight progress is all. Because at best, we're getting 10,000. Which is still not enough to even scratch the surface. Then again, we also don't need the dragon sword right now. there's also another item we can get from the there is an item we can get from the ancient cave that has a high, or that cuts, the, basically gives you a discount in shops, which actually cuts the price of the dragon sword by a quarter, effectively. It does half price on shop or items in shops, and then you get so you buy coins at half price, and then you can buy the sword at half price, so you're effectively getting it at a quarter price. Okay, one more spin. Yeah. So realistically, I'm probably either going to get the engagement ring from the ancient cave, or wait until I get the VIP card, or... Oh, can I sell those coins back off? Cash out? Or am I stuck now? Whoops. Accidentally spend half of our money. Quote unquote accidentally. I mean, it's still going towards what we're trying to get eventually anyway. I thought this was the pawn shop. Is that... that's here? Yeah. Shrieks. Okay, Fumi 4? I don't know why, Fumi's the only one that I don't actually call by the given name there. I just call him Fumi. And Fumi 5. Five's kind of weird looking, still very just well-rounded physically, decent defense, everything, hits pretty hard, and is neutral element so doesn't have like a bunch of weaknesses. Let's see, we don't have Holy Fruit, right? No. We can get Sully up quick. So Sully's currently this weird little gnome guy. Go ahead and level him up. Which, we should be able to get him all the way to 5 here. Although I'm not a huge fan of his 5, his 4 is really cool. giant. So Sully's giant form is actually really cool looking. Again, I actually really like his level 4, which we'll get to in just a moment. The same war rapiers again. Left to feed Zeppy, so we should be good there. I think we've got enough. Let me make sure I've got long knives, but I think we've got enough of everything at this point to feed Zeppy. Long knives are a little short, but we can always finish that off with ciders. So yeah, we've got go from the radish to the red cap to giant to the Easter Island head. I'm not sure what tier he's supposed to be on. Feed. Give that a shot. Okay. And Sully's rank 5 is this centaur. Now, stat-wise, he's actually really good still. I mean, you can see right there, he's lower level, but has better most of the way around, or at least on par. Basically just very, very high attack power, and then decent defense, and hit points, and very high guts. It's kind of funny because Darby actually has one of the lowest guts ratings. You know what? We're gonna go with Fumi for a little bit, just cuz. Okay. Can do a little bit of sailing here. You know what? I probably shouldn't grind too much now that I'm thinking about it. Since, probably going to be swapping party members again here in a little bit. In fact, what I really should probably do is go over here. Stay at the inn. Hit up the shop. Make sure that I don't have anything that I need. And save the game. Which if I remember right is over here. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and save, and we'll go ahead and progress after this. This was kind of our filler episode, side stuff, more capsule monster shenanigans. I feel like we should go through the next section here to get our last party member, basically to get rid of Lexus. and then we'll continue doing some more side stuff, maybe go until we get Zeppy so we can actually have the whole capsule monster armada. That also gets us the dragon eggs finished, so we can do that as well. So yeah, that's kind of my thought right now. Hopefully you're enjoying this. Give me a like and subscribe. Check out the other content on my channel. Please leave any suggestions or questions in the comments. And as always, have a good one.